Good afternoon, friends, and welcome to the Vespers program coming to you from the University Church. And I'd particularly like to extend a greeting to those who are watching on television. Those of us who are here are at least in air conditioning. We understand, though, the heat that lies between there and here. But we appreciate those who have made the effort to be here this afternoon. Join me in the invocation, if you will. Father, we pause in your presence this afternoon. As the giver of all good and perfect gifts, we thank you for the talents that you have given us and the time that has gone into the development of them from those who have dedicated their lives to your glory. So grace this afternoon with your presence, we pray in Jesus' name. Amen. It's my privilege this afternoon to introduce to you Samuel Chang. There is an abbreviated resume on the back of the bulletin here. He was a 1990 graduate of the Juilliard School of Music, and he graduated with honors. There are other things that can be told, such as at the age of 8, he was on the Merv Griffin show. And Samuel has toured extensively between America and overseas, Latin America and places like that. But as you read along, it's rather surprising to discover that he has stopped, he's retired from the concert scene. But then when you finish the column, you discover that he is a sophomore medical student. And so he has some other things that he has to do. We particularly appreciate the fact that Samuel has been willing to extend this program to us on short notice when another program unexpectedly canceled. And as I heard Samuel practicing yesterday, I realized that here is a man with great talent. There's a power in his playing. And in the first half, Samuel will be bringing to us Three Songs Without Words by Felix Mendelssohn, Nocturne in C Minor, Opus 48, Number 1 by Chopin, and a sonata in B-flat major by Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart, Koschel 333. And so now, Samuel Chang will bring to us this music. It's interesting to wonder sometimes, what if? What if computers had existed back when we moved from the Gregorian chant to the Baroque music and on into the classical? Would we have performers like this? Would it be a different sort of art? There are 12 notes and 10 fingers. What if somebody had 6 fingers on each hand and there was a 1-to-1 ratio between them? Well, it's fun to ask questions, and some are more difficult to answer than others. What if you were to give an offering? Well, that I can answer. The Vespers program would continue, and we could continue to bring music such as we have this afternoon. I invite you to contribute freely as those appointed come forward to receive the offering. And while that's happening, I'd like to tell you of upcoming programs. Next week, as we enter the month of September, the first Vespers program for the month will be brought by Steve Darmody, and there is a time change for this. His program will be at 6 o'clock, not at 5 o'clock. You're welcome to be here at 5 o'clock, but it will be a long wait. Steve Darmody will be singing next week. On the 12th of September, we have the Schlenkers and Friends. You have heard them in the past and have enjoyed their music, and this will be their next program. Then we move in a somewhat different direction for the third week, that's September 19. Excel, our outreach program to disadvantaged and at-risk teenagers in the San Bernardino area, will bring a variety program, and I suspect that that will be as varied and as much variety as Excel has different programs that they will present at that time. The last of the month of September, Saul Silver Senior and Junior and Friends will present their program. And I just take it over a little bit further into October, because for the first Vespers program in October, we have Bill Lovelace and Friends. Though I'm part of that, it's not clear to me why we didn't have that in camp meeting, though I suspect that was because of the Voice of Prophecy program, but in 5 weeks maybe we could have had both. But the decision was to put it off until October, and Bill Lovelace and Friends will be the first Sabbath afternoon of the month of October. And now we invite Sam back to bring to us the rest of his program this afternoon.